How can a human heart be too cold?